people, you know, with real buttons. It just turned the automobile worker into a gangster. The industry.
Yeah. The robots are not taking lunch break today. They're not complaining about holiday pay. The robots are not complaining about holiday pay today. The robots are working 24-hour shifts.